This slide is of an umbilical cord. The magnification is currently about 20x total magnification. The reason I say about is this image you see is actually four separate images taken at 40x total magnification. The images were then combined to make the one you're seeing currently. So I'm saying about 20x total magnification. What you're looking for are going to be the blood vessels, arteries, and vein, and the mesenchyme. Now, right up here towards the top of the window, you see one and two blood vessels. These are the umbilical arteries. The one which is lower down here is the umbilical vein. You can tell the difference by the size of the lumen. The lumen is the open space where the blood flows. The arteries have smaller lumens, while the vein down here has a larger, more open lumen, or open white space. So everything outside of these three blood vessels is going to be mesenchyme. Now all this mesenchyme is going to be the precursor for the connective tissues we'll be talking about later. So if we zoom in a little bit, you can see the actual, this is the vein right here. But what you're looking and noticing is all these little dots. Each dark dot is going to be a nuclei of a cell. You can kind of see how there's lines running here. These are going to be some of the fibers that are found in connective tissue. So all of these dots are cells, and you can kind of see almost the fibers running. So this is your embryonic mesenchyme found in the umbilical cord.